Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Remember now, frost likely Wednesday and Thursday morning, even a light freeze possible. Sunshine and 60 on Wednesday, and a big warm-up is in store for Thursday. We get to 72. Showers and thunderstorms arrive on Friday. Some of that rainfall could be heavy, and there could be some more showers and storms coming in Sunday into Monday.